Hi, I'm back with movie reviews after I think a month and a half, and I begin with Jawani Janeman. It's Saif Ali Khan doing what he always does, which is play the lovable, rascal, non-committed lover, and I think he's playing this role for probably the 10th time in his career. A girl, Alaya, walks up to him, very young. He tries to hit upon her as well. And then she informs him that there's a 33.33% chance that he's her dad. And then we watch how things change and how life moves on. Saif's family, his long-suffering brother is Kumud Mishra. His mom's Farida Jalal. They're based in London. The mom is played for all of 10 minutes by Tabu, who's great as always. And there's a couple of other key people, Chunky Pandey playing another Lothario with Saif. What gets you in this movie is it's not the plot. It's not about the plot. Because you've seen this, you've heard this all before. I think it's about the moments that they manage to bring in throughout, the bits of humor, the bits of, like, for example, Saif keeps getting teased about how he's coloring his hair. I think there was one moment where he's wearing sunglasses inside a dark room and someone says, "Who do you think you are, Feroz Khan?" And prompt comes the reply, "No, Fardeen." And it's moments like that that kind of keeps you invested, along with the emotion that comes in as well. And there, I think, kudos to Alaya, who managed to... If this movie would not have worked if she couldn't have emoted the way she did. And hats off to her for, like, a really complex story done well. But the show stealer for me was actually a girl called Kubra Singh, who plays Saif's hairdresser, come friend, come confidant. And she has a really tough role in this film. She has to be all of this plus something else. She plays her flipping. I really enjoyed something of her in subsequent movies. I'm going to go with a 7 on 10 for this movie.